You in line?
Yeah. Do you want to?
You are first.
Excuse me.
Chairs the same ones. Here, I'll take you to the one closer to your seat.
But a lady's in there, too.
Huh? Okay, one of those flights. Here, come on.
Please just stop whoever's at my dad's house.
I already have, by twice, intercepting these little communiques. You know, if they'd have fallen into the hands of a by-the-book stewardess, she'd have gone straight to the cockpit, and we'd landed somewhere else. If that happens, Lise, our guy in the BMW is gonna know about it, so do Dad a favor and stop gambling with his life. Because I've followed you for 8 weeks now, and I never once saw you order anything but a fucking sea breeze.
I can't breathe. I never lied to you, Lise.
You know why? Because it doesn't serve me. We're both professional. We have the will and the means to follow through. When we don't, our customers aren't happy. When they're not, we suffer. And our lives go to shit. And that's not going to happen, is it?
No.
Good. Because I'm gonna tell you, the phones are working again. Are you sure we got a deal this time? Huh?
Yes.
Peachy. Well, thanks for the quickie.
Me. This isn't a motel.
Sure. Lose something?
Yes, my book. Here.